Hi, my name is Henry, and I live in Vermont.
My friend Wynn and I shared a marble together. It was a symbol of our friendship. Whenever I had the marble, it felt like Wayne was in my pocket with me.
Until one day, when Wayne died. At that very second, Hurricane Katrina was happening in New Orleans. My mom donated some clothes to New Orleans. She also donated a pair of jeans that I wore, but the pair of jeans had my marble in it. Will I get my marble back?